think we'll be in the clear for a little bit, but somehow I can't get access to the final target, or even learn what it is. Whatever it is, it's enough to cause this thing to blow up the toxic goo pump control down in the salt mines.
Activated an Aegis firewall.
I just tripped an alarm in that thing's mainframe. It completely locked me out. Firewall, huh? Firewall. That just gave me an idea. I'm going to reroute some of the water to the Aegis servers. That should shut the firewall down.
Target 1, organic 1, mechanical. Required for termination. Security measures at 75%. Alert status, red. Toxins from testing track Lima Whiskey. Contact with Richmond Center, sub-basement level 10. Flooding procedures commencing. Damage detected. Reduced processing power available.
The plan to flood the servers worked. I should be able to get you back into the testing track. Let me open these for you. Well, with those servers gone, I think he'll have a much harder time tracking our movements. I'm working on getting control of the elevators, so just hold on, get through this test, and I'll get you out of here.
Thank you.
I got some control again. There's another lift transfer down below. Hold on. Activating the elevator. Now.
Elevator car 77. Testing track direction compromised. Alert status 100%. Rerouting remaining servers to biological tracking. Target lost.
Rerouting the elevator worked. That got its attention. Don't expect this to get any easier now. Keep going. There's an easy test track up ahead. Maybe you can gain some ground on it.